What is up, you guys? It's your boy Ghost XLR. Hold up. Oh yeah, so it's your boy Ghost XLR here. And what's up, you guys? How you guys doing? Hope everyone is doing wonderful. So today we're gonna be playing as an LSPDFR officer. LSPD officer. Yes, sir. Let me see. I think we might change our livery. Let me see. Which kind of library? I'm gonna go with first library menu. Do you want that one? That one. I think we're gonna go with this one. All right, wonderful. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and let them know we are available for some call outs. Oops, wrong. All right, there we go. So let them know we are available for some call outs. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. I really do. I think I have to, I gotta re-upload a whole bunch of videos because it turns out that my past videos had me like, my when I breathe, it make the sound inside the mic, which is, I bet, mad annoying listening to that every second. So hopefully this one doesn't have it in there. The mic is a little bit lower than it was last time, so hopefully it's not. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and start this patrol up. We're gonna wait for this car to go once it turns green. Hopefully we get a call out soon, or if we see somebody suspicious, we're gonna go ahead and pull them over. Oh yeah, it took me a while. I don't know what it is, but for some reason, every time I download something, it's if it ain't one thing, it's another. The mod crashes, and then so the Rage plugin doesn't want to load, which sucks. So that's a good thing I make copies, though. Backup copies, I guess. But yeah. Ah, dang, this truck just cut me off. Okay, let's see how it is. That officer's in pursuit. Don't know what this truck's doing, but I'm gonna go around him. Guess he's trying to get over.
We have an officer requiring assistance.
Also, an officer needs a transport. So we're gonna go ahead. Oh, it says respond code 2, so we're gonna just turn our lights on. We're going the wrong way, so we can turn around. Alright, go ahead. I don't even know why I accepted this. Hopefully we don't crash from transporting this person. Oh yeah, I hope we don't crash the game. Oh, that car just glitched to the other lane. Okay, that car lucky. Lucky I'm in pursuit because I would have pulled you over. Alright, so he needs to transport all the way on this highway. Dang, I shouldn't have accepted this call, but it was the first call, so hopefully they'll let us drop them off without crashing, but we'll see. And it's a police bike unit too. No wonder he needs a transport. Oh no, he's, all right. Oh, so okay, I see, so the police officer needed a transport. I thought he needed us to transport somebody for him. All right, get in, bro. No problem. Do you have a tow truck for your vehicle? Your motorcycle? Wait, look, one second. Let me get a tow truck for this motorcycle. We just can't leave it here. I don't know how you got stuck in there, but yeah, it's kind of weird. But I'm gonna call a tow truck. Alright, yep. Get that tow truck over here to pick up this vehicle for us. I could just leave your motorcycle there. Hopefully, you can get it repaired.
Show I'm pitching about myself. It's called Justice of the Peace.
Oh, it is, huh? Where is the tow truck? I don't see it. It shows it on the map, but I don't see it. Alright, yeah, we can turn our lights off as well. Since we're only driving to the nearest police station. That'd be cool if you could, like, request somebody to pick you up to transport you to the nearest police station. Let's say my vehicle gets damaged or something. We're just trying to wait till the tow truck comes, but if it takes too long, then we're just gonna drive off. I mostly want to see so I can see how they actually tow a motorcycle. Never saw them tow a motorcycle. I wonder if they're gonna put it on a hook or put it on that one of those like I don't know how to say it. I don't know what kind of vehicle it is, but yeah, it's like a flatbed type tow truck. I think that's what it's called. Oh wait, I think they got a van for it. Oh yeah, I think they got that van. I think they're gonna put it inside there. It's either that or I installed the wrong vehicle. I think I installed the wrong vehicle now that I think about it. Yeah, I think that vehicle's glitched. I don't know. Let's see. They're gonna put it inside there? Oh wow, they actually put it inside of... That's pretty cool. They put it inside of a truck. If this is a motorcycle, they put it in a truck. If it's like a... like heavy vehicle, I guess they put it on a flatbed, and then if it's like a car, they put it on a tow truck. That's pretty cool though. I've never seen that before. Well, let's go ahead and transport him to the nearest police station so he can get his motorcycle back, or get a new motorcycle. I'm not sure if they already repaired his or not. We'll follow the rules, I guess. We're in the wrong lane, aren't we? Shoot. Alright, it's green light. Watch out, dude. Hey, that was a car accident waiting to happen.
I delivered his medicine down the barrel of my piece.
Alright, you need to make up your mind to see what lane you're going in, bud. Why you gonna wait till the last minute of the turn?
So I said, not a peach officer, a peace officer. And what? Then I pitted.
You stupid. Somebody called you a peach officer. That's crazy, man. I've never heard of that. I see they got jokes though. Peach officer, man. You kill me sometimes, but. Alright, dude, we're gonna go ahead. We're almost there, man, so it's not gonna be that long. Hopefully they get you a brand new motorcycle, or if they repair you. If that was your favorite motorcycle, hopefully they repair it for you.
So I said, here comes the justice of the peace. You get it? Peace isn't gun. It's a pun.
Oh, bro, are you crazy, man? You just got puns for days, I see. All right, man, here you go, man. Yeah, welcome. Okay, no thank you. All right, I see how it is, man.
Attention all units. We are code 4. No further units required.
All right, yep, code 4. Don't nobody try to cut me off, because I'll pull you over. Right, you light them up. I don't even know where we're at right now. Oh, shoot, our vehicle's mad dirty. Let's clean that up. Clean vehicle. There we go. That looks beautiful. Oh, shoot. Didn't mean to pull him over. Or try to pull him over. Live in a paradise, girl. Okay. Go, girl. Shoot. We got caught by the light.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert for a hit and run.
Oh, we got a hit and run? Oh, dang. Go ahead and hurry up and get there. Oh, come on, not a hit and run. Dude, really? Why would you? You just really can't stay at the scene. Either way, you're gonna get caught, man. It's gonna be even worse if you run from the cops, because then you gotta get a bigger fine. You might even go to jail. Alright, we're almost on scene, though. Hopefully the suspect is not injured. I mean, hopefully the civilian is not injured. Then we're gonna have to look for the suspect.
Attention unit, one, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution.
Which one? Is this one? Yeah. Is this one? I'm not sure. No, I think it's this one. I'm not sure. Yes, it is this one. Alright, so we signaled this person to stop. It was this person. Did he stop or I'm so confused? I think he's. I don't know. I'm gonna wait till the light turns green to see if we stop them. But it seems he's turning left, so I'm not sure if we stopped him or not. So I'm gonna wait. I didn't mean to stop her. I think it's him. Let me check his license just in case while we're waiting. Yep, this is the guy. Yep, this is the person. This is a primo. Alright, so yeah, we didn't pull him over.
Target license plate. 2-4 Union Sam.
Yep,
ocean.
This is the one. Yep.
1-1
Oh no!
Issued.
Didn't mean to cancel it.
Proceed with caution. Attention all units.
And then they're gonna try to run. Wow. We had stopped them, and then now they're trying to run. Alright. Come on, dude. Why you gotta run? That's causing that
backup. Assistance required in downtown.
We want them to drive safe, though. Or never mind. We're just letting them drive safe. Oh, shoot. Where'd the guy go? Oh, he got out the vehicle.
Please, you don't want to do this.
How'd he get out the vehicle, I wonder? Wait, why are they both trying to... What are they both doing? Yeah, this is the vehicle. So you're the driver, huh?
You moron.
Alright, down on the ground for me, dude. Down on the ground. Down on the ground.
I'm gonna
get down.
Beat the shit out of you.
Oh, no, you're not, dude. Oh! He had a gun. Oh!
Little dick.
No, 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 no. Come on, back up, back up. No. Reload! Oh, that was close. Come on, dude. Really?
LSPD! Don't make me shoot ya!
Come on, dude. Chill. 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 Down on the ground, dude. Come on.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
Down on the ground.
Me.
Down on the ground. Hurry up before I can get the other guy. Oh, shoot. No. Shoot the tires out. Shoot the tires out. Shoot the tires out. Shoot the tires out. Shoot. Come on. I get the dude. Hurry up. Hurry up. No. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Go, 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 go. No, 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 no! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, shoot, come on, get in the vehicle, dude, hurry up. Get in the vehicle, get in the vehicle, hurry up, man. We gotta get that guy.
Run me again.
Come on, we gotta get that
get
guy.
In get in the car and vehicle. Behave!
Alright, let's see where that guy go. Where did he go? Oh, nah, come on, dude. Oh, we missed him. Shoot. Gosh. Oh, wait, no, that might be him, hold up. Was this him? Shoot. Dang it. Ah, man, this sucks. Let's call it transport for him. Man, dude.
Backup needed.
Dang, he stole your vehicle and almost that. He got away.
Roger.
Yeah, come take this dude. Oh, man, I just want to smack him with my nice stick. You lucky, man. You lucky. I'm a good cop. Good cop, so I ain't gonna do it. Alright, let's hurry up and get this dude out of my vehicle. Please, miss, please get this dude out of my vehicle. Before I'm killing him. Hey, don't you try to hit her. Yeah, you better run. I thought she was trying to hit her.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Yeah, he is one. Alright, thank you for taking him for me, though. I really appreciate it. Turn my sirens and lights off. Oh, whoops. I just turned my lights. Alright, there we go.
Thanks.
Oh, thank you. That dude, oh my gosh. Made me mad. Well, let me get my... Give me a police fist out of my back. Give me a police fist out of my vehicle. Yeah, I need a police vest and some ammo. Alright, thank you. Alright, med kit, I should say. Man, that had me heated. Can't believe we missed the guy. Alright, so yeah, you're supposed to have your lights on. See, she has her lights on when she's transporting him, so I guess we're supposed to keep our lights on. Unless that's a glitch, then. Oh, no. Oh, no, they just ran the red light. Oh, no. Time to light them up. Yep, trying to light you up. You just passed that red light. Get over a little bit for me. Don't hit the fire. Ooh, don't hit the fire hydrant. Get off the side for me a little bit. I guess you should be good now. Alright. you out of the way so other cars can pass by. Alright, let me talk to this person. Alright, dude. Hey, man, what was that back there? Hey, you know why I pulled you over, though, man? Driver seems on the edge, alright, man. Well, you just ran past that red light, dude. Hey, lady, you can go around if you want. Shit, be bad me. But yeah, you just passed that red light, so I'm gonna go ahead and. Let me see. Let me get that license, please.
Get mom.
Right, give me them license. Thank you, Dante Glizzly. Yeah, I think that's Glizzly. I don't know. Alright. Oh, we forgot to edit some scripts. Shoot. That sucks. Whatever. Pet database. Alright, Dante Glizzly, valid. None wanted. Alright, so let's check this vehicle out. Vehicle database. Dante Glizzly, valid. Alright, none. Alright, so everything checks out pretty good. He's lucky about that. Dang, we should do a plate check, but whatever. Alright, we're gonna write him a ticket then for speeding. Hey, lady, you better wait. Shoot, I'm patient, so. Alright, man, I'm gonna have to write you a ticket for speeding back there, and, I'm gonna give you a big fine. Since you're in such a rush. Traffic light offense. Yep, traffic light offense. I think that's what it's called. I'm not sure. But yeah, we're gonna just gonna assume. So go ahead and write you a ticket. Mm-hmm. I'm putting your name on here. Date and the time this took place. Alright. Your license plate number. The fine amount. And here you go. You have a nice day. Alright, shoot. Hopefully you don't hit me as soon as I get in my vehicle. Alright, miss, you're good to go now. You can go. Shoot, since you're such in a rush. See, he was smart enough to go around. Are we available for calls? Because we haven't been getting any calls lately. Yeah, we are available. Interesting. Not sure why we haven't gotten another call, y'all. Call up. I gotta configure it or something like that.
Dispatch calling unit 1.
Oh, we got a solicitation going on in Strawberry.
Solicitation in Strawberry.
Oh no, we can't have that. Go ahead and check it out in that area. That's a weird guy's break. Search for the potential hooker while remaining unnoticed. Alright, so the hooker's in this area, so. Is that her? No, that's a guy. Never mind. Let's get in this lane. Alright, so we can easily be unnoticed because we have all black on. Even though we have some light, I mean, color in our vehicle, but we got mostly black, so hopefully they can't see in the nighttime. We're gonna turn, make sure we have no lights or no sirens on so they can't suspect or hear anything. Alright, so they're somewhere in this area. Was this guy? Is he prostitution? Oh, no. Alright, let's see. Oh, there she is. This browser tried to witness her entering the vehicle. Alright.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are
calling. Oh, dang, she noticed
the
snake. That sucks. But she's following him, though. Let me see. Man, I should have parked somewhere else, though. Check it out, though. I think she's following him. She still gets in the vehicle. I'm gonna still pull over and see where they're going. Alright, they're not, so we got lucky. They're not going inside a vehicle.
Dispatch calling unit.
No, we got a stolen
Lincoln
police vehicle.
18. We have a stolen police vehicle on Olympic Freeway.
Oh, I get my sirens on. Oops.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in Pillbox.
Dang it.
An ambulance requested from Davis Hospital. Units respond code 3.
Hold on one second. Load plug-in. patrol. I got plug in right quick. There we go. I don't know why that glitched, but whatever. I don't know. Shoot, didn't mean to press that. Alright, shoot. Every vehicle has a different key bind. So I guess this on this one is E, so. I know the Krovik is Jack. I'm gonna go ahead and hurry up and catch it. Oh, don't hit me. Come on. Come on, you guys. You're supposed to stop when you see my lights and my siren. Hear my sirens. Come on, man. Alright, we don't need backup yet. Just yet. Alright, so they stunt. They stole an unmarked vehicle.
We've got a 148.
Huh, so they turned on their lights? Wow. Lights and sirens.
All units, we have
I thought they were pulling over. Oh, they're running. Oh, they're trying to run. Oh, thank you, vehicle. Down on the ground, dude. Oh, you're a gang member, too. Down on the ground, man. From Grove Street, ain't you? Yeah, down on the ground, dude.
Damn,
oh nah, you snitching tonight. What you was doing, man? What you was doing? What you stole the police car for? What you gonna use it for, man? Enzo Rivera ammo? I don't know how to say it.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units.
Which one of you gonna take it from? Which one of you units gonna take it? You gonna take it for me, lady? Alright, thank you. Appreciate that. I see you had a partner with you. Alright, I'll make sure nobody comes to hit you, so I'm gonna stand
over
here. Hey, you better watch it. Watch it, dude. Alright. Alright, you get the gun. Now they're crossing. Oh wait, nope, you can't go yet. We're still trying to cross. Wait, where's she walking to?
We have
she's not gonna walk to that.
Oh, we're gonna pick up the,
oh, really, dude? You lucky. Oh, lady. Actually, hold up. We're gonna get her out of the vehicle.
You idiot.
She hit a cop with her vehicle. Get out. Yeah, down on the ground. You going? No, get out the vehicle, miss.
Stop! Police!
You got the vehicle down on the ground. You take her for me too? You gonna take her for me too? Thank you. Down, hurry up. We gotta just disturbance arrest you right quick.
Piece of garbage.
And I'll be talking trash, dude. You can get arrested too, man. I'm on a roll tonight. Are you taking her for me too?
Assistance required for a suspect
thank you.
Placed under arrest in La Mesa.
Right, we're gonna call a tow truck.
We're on our way.
Roger.
Tow truck for that. And there we can go ahead and go to the disturbance since that officer is on scene.
Get him.
Turn our lights off for sirens.
Oh, what an ass.
I guess we actually should have kept our sirens on. Alright, so I'm not sure what they're doing, so whatever. It's chaotic over here, and I'm out. I don't know what they're doing, but yeah. Gotta check out this disturbance. Come on, guys. Don't turn in this direction I'm going, please. Thank you. And then you're not gonna stop, dude. They may be run that fire hydrant over. Come on, guys. Why won't you pay attention to the law? Alrighty then, so we're almost there. We're halfway there. We're looking back now. Whoa. That was a crazy driving right there. It's like we just got our license. Alright, so, wow, it's a disturbance by the police station, too. That's crazy. Approach the commanding officer. Oh, don't tell me it's a suicide. Oh, it's a riot. What's up with this riot? Is she over there jamming her vehicle? We might have to switch to our riot clothes. Our protest. I mean, what's up, dude?
Hello?
What should we do? What's going on, man? We should wait and see what they do. We should throw tear gas. We should use our shotguns. I'm gonna try to disperse this. We should wait and see what they do. What they? Yeah, you're right.
Hey, you leave. Dude, right? Hey, man, what's up?
All right, so they're leaving. So yeah, they better disperse. All right, so everybody's leaving. I don't think they needed to use their shotguns to kill them. Just for protesting. They were peaceful, so. Yep, you guys have a good night. Yep. Or good afternoon, good whatever, good evening.
Hey, it's one more little thing I gotta do, brother.
What you gotta do, man? Leave?
Nah, fuck that shit.
Oh, what? Oh, that's what I thought, man. Everybody got their nice sticks out like this when they hit somebody. Anybody else? No? That's it? They all dispersed? Good. Wonderful, see? See? Why are you driving a sheriff call though? I don't even understand. I can't even talk to him though. I guess I press N to end the call. No, no. Alright, there we go.
Attention all units. We are code 4. No further units required.
Alright, that was pretty easy. That was an easy protest. That was a good protest too. They all left quietly. Turn the lights on. Arrest too, miss. There's nobody to arrest. Oh dang, it's morning time already. I guess I forgot to freeze the time, but I will. Alright, we're gonna do one more call out, and then after that we're gonna call that video, and then we're gonna go do a sheriff, and then we're gonna do a highway probably. And then we're gonna do a sheriff, and then a highway probably. I'm not sure yet. Shoot.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18.
I'm gonna ignore this. I'm tired of these guys. Let a different officer take that for me.
Little Soul.
Let a different officer take that for me.
Roger. We're heading over now.
Thank you.
That exhibit was amazing.
Attention all units. Backup required.
Oh, we got a tactical police station.
We have gunfire reported. Multiple officers down in Rancho. Suspects are members of a biker gang.
Oh, we got a gang. That's attacking a police station right now. We gotta support our fellow officers. Even though we only have a pistol and a shotgun, this deal. Only we had our SWAT. Oh, I think our SWAT team could be there with us, hopefully. I would assume. Say, hopefully, we don't miss our turn. I need all you to pull over for me. I got a shootout about to happen. Go down. Pull over. Thank you. Alright, you don't want to pull over? You can just stand there. Alright, good. Watch out, you guys. Los Santos police is coming through. Yeah, we got a badass over here, guys. Alright, there we go. Move out the way. Move out the way. Move out the way. Move out the way. Thank you. Thank you. Move out the way for me. Thank you. Thank you. All right, we're arriving on scene. Shoot. We're gonna park a vehicle at. Let's see. Can I fit it through? Nope. Guess I'll just park it right here. Turn the lights on. Oops. Didn't mean to turn it open. That. Shoot. This sucks. Having E in. I think I'm gonna change it. Oh shoot. Come on. There we go. Oh man, that was crazy. All right, so we're not gonna move in yet. We're gonna get a good position first. Right? And we're gonna use our shotgun. All right, SWAT, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, raid. Oh shoot. Got one. Got one. I see another one running. I got that guy. Oh shoot. Oh, they're up top too. I got him. Another one up top. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Let's get some attack helicopters. Oh, we can't. can't tie.
All available David units on alert. Backup required.
There's some more SWATs over here.
Bobcat 4, we're in route. Right here, dispatch. I'll check it out.
Oh dang, I swear we shot him. What a SWAT zone. I'm not even sure if they can get through. Somebody still up there? Oh shoot, watch out, it's not SWAT. Alright, got him. Oh shoot. Another one. Alright, got him. I hit him but I don't see him. I hear a SWAT. Oh right, there. There we go. I ain't in a transport vehicle though. That's weird. Oh shoot. Oh no 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 no. They almost kill us. Some armor or something. I'm gonna go to the back of the SWAT truck and get some armor. Don't shoot me. Oh, they gave us a carbon. As long as it's carbon. Alright, where they at? They at top? Alright, so. Alright, pop the head up again. What? Dang, he almost shot us. Let's get some cover. Ooh, that was close. Alright, yeah, we got some cover, man. Alright, got him. He's down. Who else is there? That's it, right? Let's see if we can get some armor. Ah, dang, I didn't mean to search the whole thing. I just wanted some armor. Alright, bulletproof vest, I guess you could say. Hopefully we don't get shot doing this. This would suck. Come on, hurry up and finish searching. Can I cancel the search? I don't even think I can cancel it. Did we end it already? I don't see nobody else shooting. Aborting search after current step. Alright, so what the heck is he doing? Where is he going? Where is he going? I thought they just said we're gonna board it. But yeah, he's still searching. Alright, so there's still somebody there because they're yelling in the lost forever. Come on, dude. What are you doing? How do you cancel the search? I'm trying to cancel it if I can't. Come on, man. That's why I should have never pressed. Oh, several pounds of. What? Inside of a. What? Who drove this vehicle? I need to know. Y'all SWAT. I tell you, man. Y'all suspect.
You worthless piece of shit.
Come on, dude. Come on, let me see you this. Maybe this will cancel it.
Fuck off and die.
Did I cancel it? No. Shoot. Let's try this. Maybe this will do it. Shoot. Shoot. Dang it.
You fucking cocksucker.
Let's try teleporting somewhere right quick. Maybe this will fix it. Hopefully. Alright, yep, that did fix it. Good. Right, good to go. Let's go ahead and find this last suspect. It done shot my left, my right cheek.
I think I'm gonna buy the retirement place now and rent it. Interest rates are low, low, low.
Who's left? Somebody had to be left. I heard somebody earlier. Talking about the lost. Hey, up here. Yep, he's up here. Dang it. Shoot. Hopefully he doesn't see us when we come up there. Alright, you guys ready? Alright. One. Wait, we're gonna wait till he looks again. When he looks again, then we're gonna go. Go.
Where you gonna run now?
Oh yeah, get him. Ooh, got him. Awesome.
All units, we are code 4. No further units required.
Ooh. Ooh, dang. Try to do some parkour. Alright, you guys, go ahead and end this video. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Also, comment down below on some good tips and guides for me. And some also good mods and vehicles I should do. But yeah, I hope you guys liked the video. And I'll catch you guys later.